Well, hi there, folks. It's Matt Hayson here looking at this week's property market. Well, it was a short week thanks to the Queen. That said, as we move further into the winter period, I thought it was appropriate timing just to look at the number of houses that are currently online for buyers to purchase. As I mentioned last week, we're starting to see fewer buyers coming to our open home inspections, partly because of winter, certainly partly because of buyer fatigue, but also scarcity of buying opportunity. When I bring up this range of suburbs around Sydney, you can just see how limited the buying opportunities are at the moment for buyers to purchase a house. Look at Rozelle, for example. There are currently just 6 houses on the market. We know the depth of that buy pool is into the hundreds to secure a home in that suburb. Also Mossman, just 51 houses on the market, and Mossman has over 13,000 houses. So that's less than 0.5% of that market available for the buy pool in that area. In fact, looking across each and every suburb, the trend's the same. Far fewer properties coming onto the market this winter. So, with fewer properties coming onto the market, that means there's less motivation for buyers to be out and about at open home inspections. That said, online portals of Domain and realestate.com highlight that online searches remain at peak levels. So, there's curiosity and interest to purchase. And what we're seeing down at ground level with fewer buyers out and about at open homes, those buyers that are looking are very intent on securing a property. So that level of buyer determination hasn't seen any softening in property prices as yet. Now, looking at last weekend, it was a long weekend, but fewer properties going under the hammer. Just 606 properties last Saturday. That was down from 1,089 the week prior for an overall clearance rate sitting at 59.4%. Now, that's the lowest clearance rate Sydney has recorded since January 24. So, looking ahead, we're moving into the school holiday period. Will we see fewer properties coming onto the market and a further tightening up? Or will some sellers look to take advantage to bring their home onto the market with less competition? We'll be watching all of that very closely. So, folks, have a great weekend. Thanks so much for watching. I'll catch you all next week.